Here is an interesting project I would like to share with you. This is a task list with data pulled from Todoist API and the calendar, weather data from Weather Underground, prayer times from Aladdin.com, displayed on 7.5-inch Epaper display. And this video is not sponsored by Weavshare. I spent my own money on making these videos. Please subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this one. This is the Weavshare 7.5-inch black and white colors with a hat for Raspberry Pi. Here is the hat. You can use it with different row display panels using this Epaper adapter, and the configuration for each screen is printed on the PCB. The default setting now is to work with the 7.5-inch display, which is here. The displayed data looks exactly like if it's printed on paper. The display has 640 by 384 pixels, 100 dpi, and it takes 6 seconds to display a single frame. For the datasheet and more info, please check the description. I will connect the hat to a Raspberry Pi 0W, soldered the headers and installed RASPBIAN on SD card and inserted it into the Pi. Here is the code. Let's quickly go through the lines. I've used the sample code provided from Weavshare and then added my own. Here is the imported libraries, and you should install these libraries. Also, you're gonna need a Todoist token and add it here. To get this token from Todoist, log into your account, and from the gear icon, click on settings. Then from the menu on the left, click integration. And here is here you'll find your API token. And for Weather Underground API, log in to the website. And from more, you can get your Weather API token from here. Back to the code, you should replace the API keys with your own and update the weather settings, the country, and the city. Here is to load the loading image, and then requesting the data from the servers and parsing the loaded JSON data. One more thing I would like to mention is to download and copy the fonts files into the shared folders. Please check the links in the description. I'll include links to you to download these free fonts, or you can use the fonts of your choice. This is the section for prayer times. The ABI data is from Aladdin.com. If you don't need it, you can delete this part and save the space to display more tasks, or maybe to display something else. After that, I've connected to the Raspberry Pi using WinSCCB and transferred the code, fonts, and images to a new directory. Execute the Python code using this command, Python, the name of the Python file, kl.py, and for sure you're gonna need to execute this command on the startup of the operating system. I've inserted the screen into 13 by 18 inch photo frame, and this is my loading screen, and also this is the application, how it looks like. Unfortunately, during the testing, the Epaper display panel is broken, and I'll buy a new one to make an update to this video with more features, of course, and clean up code. Till this time, please subscribe, and if you like the video, please hit the like button. Thanks for watching, and Happy New Year.